Every test match day, that first hour can be very crucial, so I think to start that well and do that bit well and then build from there will be the key. Like you say, to be 200 on going out of the third day is a pretty strong position. If we can just cement that and build on that, and then we can assess as we go along.
And how do you reflect on your own bowling display today? Your best test figure is 4 for 47. We bowled them out for 295. You must be really pleased with, you know, the way things went for you with the ball.
Yeah, absolutely. I think sometimes you know, the first innings can be probably a little bit easier at times because you've got real clarity in your role and stuff like that, and just tried to go for as few runs as possible and thankfully picked up a few wickets along the way, and thankfully we got us a decent lead, and we can hopefully build on that tomorrow.
Did it help that the fast bowlers at the other end were bowling quite short, and maybe did that help you get into a nice rhythm the other end and just kind of set that end to yourself?
I think we went through various different plans throughout the innings, really. Obviously, it was a pretty turgid wicket at times, and to build up some pressure was pretty key at one end and to attack maybe from the other. So there's different plans along the way, and like I say, thankfully I got a few wickets along the way, and we got a decent lead out of it.
There's quite a lot of competition for places in this squad, so do you feel with your performance today and over the course of this test match that you've staked a claim for a spot throughout this series?
Yeah, I think so. I think, like I say, a bit of an opportunity in this game. And thankfully, hopefully I've taken the first half. We obviously got a bit more of a job to do, and hopefully get a result, in this match, and then see what happens after that, really.
Just looking ahead to tomorrow, we've got a lot of wickets in hand. Gary Ballance and Joe Root struck up a really good partnership near the end there. That can really stand us in good stead going into tomorrow.
Yeah, definitely. I think if we can extend a decent partnership some point in the day, that's when you can start to score a bit quicker as well, and that lead can hopefully extend, and then we can get to a point where we'd start thinking about trying to bowl them out.